care of your son who's just over there at the moment.
Right.
3 years ago he was prayed for.
He was prayed for. He wasn't able to sleep.
Yeah.
And we, on the same day, we're on our way back after being prayed for, he spoke his first word.
Oh, wow.
And now he's been talking and stuff. We can't even help.
So how old is he now?
He's six.
He's six. So at three, he spoke his first word as you were leaving the meeting.
Exactly.
And now you can't keep him quiet?
No, we can't.
What's his name?
Caleb.
Caleb. Hello, Caleb.
Hello.
Do you like to talk?
Yeah.
So do I. Nice to meet you. Awesome.
Yeah. But now, you know, he has other behavior problems.
That's right. We see a lot of this heal, and it's very often in stages.
Yes.
So then next, and then if you keep coming, we keep praying, and we've seen a lot of children.
Heal the sick, heal the lame, and it says you can heal them too in Jesus' name.